New mid, Nocturne jungle. Wow. Could you imagine unironically trying to stop that guy's back? Fearless motherfuckers. Huh. That looks like a funny lane. Gotta be willing to gank. So Nocturne is likely to be bot side, and he's just gonna full clear and grab Scuttle right now. And we're just gonna go and outplay him because champion sucks. Oh, we're not gonna outplay Blitz though. Graves thinks he's good enough for fancy strats, but he ain't. Take my time. What are you doing? The dumbest shit ever. I don't know about all that, Chief. This Nocturne keeps trying to fight without ult instead of just waiting until he has ult. Also, Karthus giving me anxiety not pressing R in that spot. Press R. I can't believe that fucking kills me. Good job if you get it. Nice. Good job, team. Annoying as fuck. Alright. My jungle opponent is not exactly scary at this time. It feels like we're winning, but the game is such a weird game state. How funny is this shit? It's like such a messy game, but like I'm so used to Korean games being weird as hell that it doesn't even bother me anymore. Yeah. You're so fucking bad. Yeah, that Nocturne is going through it right now. Goofy game states. Goofy game states, you gotta love them. Oh, you misplay. Heck of a rim job. Feels so much better to be on a carry that can actually hyper carry though. I'm gonna fuck with this guy for a little bit. My planet needs me, boys. Alright. That was a stomp. That was the stomp and a half. Wow. Weird game state the entire time, by the way. Like, just a strange... game state the entire game. Fun though. We're cruising. I've had like a lot more solid Hecarim games. Like I said, even the first loss today, I feel like I could have gotten snowballed at least. Just bad movement around the map. Also, again, I think Jace is just such a miserable champion, man. Someone picks Jace. Someone picks Jace. You know what they're trying to do? They're trying to fuck you, dude. They're trying to bend you over and take your LP.